there, everyone. My name is Melissa Wafa. I am from Kids Public Speaking Sangwe Velocity. Today, I am at Zoo Negara. Yay! Zoo Negara is home to 5,000 animals. It is located at Ulu Kelang and it opens from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. daily. Today, I will be speaking about three animals. The first animal is the giraffe. Giraffes are found in Africa. It can live up to 25 years. It loves to eat leaves. Giraffes are very active and sleep only 4 hours a day. They have 7 neck bones just like humans. The second animal is the camel. Camel are also found in desert of Africa. It can live up to 50 years. It loves to eat plants. It can drink up to 100 liters of water within 10 minutes. Isn't that amazing? Its hump is filled with fat but not water. The third animal is the white tiger. White tiger found in India and Nepal. It can live up to 15 years. They are carnivore and love to eat deer and zebras. They scratch trees to mark their territory. White tiger are facing extinction. Say no to illegal trading of white tiger meat and fur. Besides three animals, we have other animals too. Come visit Zoo Negara. Thank you, Zoo Negara and Johai Speaking Academy for this chance. Thank you.